Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Fallout 3 New Vegas, Blind and Hardcore. Alright, so we came out of Vault 34, and we're lucky to be alive. We've got... Let's try to use this weapon repair kit. Did it work? Yeah, it did. Okay. Water and maybe some coffee and get cocoa bog. Boone,
fine by me.
Give you some stuff. Give you weaponry. Sure, you can have that one. And that one. And that one. So, let's go up this way. Okay. I see resources. Come on, weapon sway. Damn, weapon sway. Thank you.
You're mine.
Damn it. Wow, I'm such a bad shot all of a sudden. There we go. Okay. My weapon sway is probably because of my radiation, I think. Poisoning. Empty. See him anymore. There he is. Empty. It said empty already. Can't go under? Well, fine then. We'll just follow it. There, here we go. Just keep going this way. Thank you. looking at here. This place looks completely closed, but there's no way in. Unless that's a door? No, it's not. Let's go see.
Something I can help you with, stranger?
Maybe. What exactly is this place?
This here's where folks go when their luck runs out. Drifters up from the Republic, locals that can't turn a dime, drunken reprobates from all around. And if you don't have the caps to get onto the Strip, odds are you'll end up here.
That sounds like a chaotic place. Is there any way I can help?
Well, I am a little short-staffed. Maybe you could give me a hand.
What do you need?
Some people have gone missing from the camp lately. I haven't seen any signs of violence or heard about any feuds. They just up and vanished. I've also got Keith and his gambling to deal with. I know that skunk's cheating folk out of their savings. I just can't prove it.
What can you tell me about the missing people?
They never seem to have much in common. That's why I didn't notice it sooner. Young folks, old folks, men, women, all disappearing. I remember a family with a little blonde girl. She never talked much, but she always carried this little stuffed teddy bear.
Can you remember anything else?
Seem to recall a lot of them did business with those scavengers over on the west side, Dermot and St. James.
Tell me about this Keith.
Keith's a two-bit hustler. He runs a gambling operation out of his shack. Ask me, he wins way too often to be playing fair. I suspect he's running drugs, too. I just can't prove it. Maybe you can find something. Talk to him, poke around his shack, something.
Who are you?
Captain Parker. I'm in charge of this camp.
Tell me about the disappearances.
Some people have gone missing from the camp lately. I haven't seen any signs of... I remember hearing some of the missing folks were doing...
All right.
Yes. Welcome, sister. How can I help you?
What's the deal with all these refugees?
Poor lost souls, most of them. They thought to come to New Vegas and find their fortunes on its shining strip. But the journey is often long, and the price to enter the city is steep. Those who could not pay ended up here, hoping to earn the caps they need. Some find honest labor, but more fritter away what little they've saved on crooked gambling and cheap liquor. Still, I minister to them as I can.
What do you do here?
I give what aid and comfort I can. I have medical knowledge thanks to my time with the followers.
That's noble of you.
I only do what I can to help.
Can you heal me?
I would be happy to. What I can do isn't much, but I give it freely.
Well, thank you, buddy. I'll take that. Yep, all right. Actually, make some ammo. Can you help me? I want more 308, so powder rifle 4. Do I have that? Powder rifle 5. Yes, 308 rounds, please. Oh, level up. All right, let's see. Yeah, I guess that works. There's a gun here. Wow, okay. Is that computer busted yet? Nothing special about any of these books. Wow, sure is enough coffee mugs anyway. Alright, more rounds. I'm gonna be able to have as much coffee as I want. Can find a campfire anyway. Can I use this? All sorts of food here. Where are you, Eddie? I can hear you, but I can't see you. There you are.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, meds. Frank.
Oh, hello. What can I do for you?
Who are you?
My name's Frank Weathers. I'm a farmer, got a few hundred acres near Junktown. Well, I was a farmer. I guess I'm not much of anything now.
Mm-hmm. What do you know about the Legion?
They're cannibals, slavers, and worse. I hear rumors they're poised to overrun the entire Colorado River Valley, and even the army won't be enough to stop them. One of the officers here, or Camp McCarran, might be able to tell you more.
Mm-hmm. Why'd you come all the way out to New Vegas?
Why does anybody? I thought I'd strike it rich at the tables, make my fortune, and never have to plow those damn fields again. I just wanted to provide for my family, and now they're gone. All gone. God forgive me.
What happened to your family?
We were crossing the Mojave, not far from Searchlight, when a band of Caesar's Legion slavers came out of nowhere. They took my family.
Why didn't they take you too?
God help me. I ran. I abandoned my family to those butchers. Not a day goes by I don't hate myself for that.
They would have killed you if you fought. Maybe I can help you find them.
You'd do that for a complete stranger? Thank you, my friend. The army says they don't have the available manpower, as if the city is more important. From what I've gathered from NCR Rangers, they were most likely taken to Cottonwood Cove. You might start there.
Ah, I might start there indeed.
Goodbye.
So you're the medic, but you can't do right away, huh? Alright. It's just great. Actually, maybe we should go back inside.
Hello.
Can we use one of these beds, it looks like? It's like a general dormitory? Alright. Yeah, sleep till morning. 8 hours to sleep. Not quite morning, but it'll do. All right, let's go, guys. Get in here to get the explore point. Sharecropper farms, okay. Sun's coming up. Another ranger station, it looks like. Camp McCarran, okay.
Lafferty's a hard boss, but she knows what she's doing, that's for sure. The Crimson Caravan's the biggest merchant outfit in the wasteland.
Okay. Well, buddy. I saw it was empty. Whiskey. His head, isn't it? Yes. Nothing to see here. The guy is totally fine. Almost. Oh. There we go. See? Perfectly fine. All right. Enough messing around.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. Newbegin. Thank you very, very much for listening. More news for you. Citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the strip in droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known as the Fiends. Those who can afford past
Why not? Are you full already? I didn't even notice. Yeah, you are. That's weird. I give him all this stuff and...
Fine by me.
Still not a problem. Well, alright. Oh, come on. It's not what I wanted to do. All right. let's see if I can give him more stuff anyway. Oh, I've got all these guns I can repair. Alright. Now you're full. Alright.
Fine by me.
See them on the map, on the detection, but I don't see them. See anything? There we go.
That's the last of the ammo.
Well, okay, that didn't go too well. I mean, we survived, but... yeah.
Keep looking.
Me. Careful. Oh crap. Never mind. Injured? Nope. Probably my rad poisoning. My thinking, of course, it's my rad poisoning. It's messing up my aim, it's messing up my chances to hit.
All mine. Eat this.
Come on, guys.
Eat this.
Well, that was Cook. I saw it. He was a boss.
Eat this.
Fine by me.
Guess that works.
You ready to die?
No. Yes.
Like this.
Well, interesting. Mirror action shotgun. Oh, yuck, human flesh. Cactus fruit, brown moon steak, and pinion nuts. Okay. Need beer. Eddie, you got any beer on you? I think you do. Should. No?
Yeah, you and me. Not my strong. Yeah, you and me both. Not my strong suit, but okay. Yeah, you and me both. Fine by me.
Beer. Oh, what? Why not? Oh, I need 75. Sure, let's make some of this stuff. Interesting. Hey, buddy.
Fine by me.
Have, under M probably. Metal armor.
Gonna be hard covering you when I can't move my legs.
We're all full, huh? Yeah. This one. Wow, I'm still 25 over.
You've done a good turn for the NCR, and now we'd like to do one for you. There's an NCR emergency two-way radio. You call, and we'll come running. You're not alone out here. The NCR has your back. Stay safe and good hunting.
All right, thanks, buddy. Emergency NCR radio. All right, well then.
Fine by me.
Metal armor. And I'll give you back. Still overburdened by a lot. Oh yeah, metal armor I was gonna drop. Okay. There. Nope, still overburdened. Mm. There. That's, yeah, we can carry it. Alright, that works. Alright, oh, we've gone over by a few minutes. Alright, so thank you for joining us on this episode. It's long enough as it is, and I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.